point in time. It's a beautiful theater, yung Soler, nakakanta na ako dito. So it's a beautiful theater. It holds about almost 2,000 people. So that's kind of just the right amount of audience for now na it's not just going to be a night of music, pero it's going to be a show because, you know, I'm really happy and when I'm happy, I'm funny. So, I like that. I like having a rapport with an audience na ganyan. So, yun yung mga hindi ko magawa pang malaking venue. So, I'm very, parang 200% more than the 100% pa happy that I'm going back to do a concert again dito sa Pilipinas and here at the Soler.
Yeah. And first time ni Frankie to be guesting in a concert.
Yes, kaya nga surprise siya kasi sinuro muna namin wala yung mga exams yung importante. No studying, ganyan. No need to study muna, ganyan. So, she's gonna sing. And then, of course, Team Sharon, the 24 kids from The Voice Kids Season 3.
Will you be doing, kay ni Frank, will you be doing a number together?
I'm surprised yun. We're gonna see, of course. But she's gonna be showing her pipes also. She's gonna be...
So, parang ano ba yun? Testing the waters nung nag-get siya sa Ibulaga?
First na niya sa TV. Diyos ko, doon ako nang galing at saka puro kamag-anak ko yun. Puro lolo niya yun So, yes, it was testing the waters and she enjoyed it very much. And she really enjoys music. She likes singing, she likes drumming, she likes playing the guitar, she likes, ang daming ginagawa, she likes writing songs. So, I am sure she's going to just die of happiness pagkanta niya dito.
She's the one who takes after you, Dalina.
She's the one, especially sa ugali. Actually, meron akong, lahat ng anak ko, merong part ng ugali ko, meron sila. Pero si Frankie, pinakamaraming nakuha. Nakakatawa kasi baliktad, diba? Siya yung kamukha ng daddy niya. Tapos si Miel. Miel's like me, just 10 times more sensitive. Yeah. Pero, and Casey, syempre, also. Actually, hindi. Ang pinakamalambing si Miel. Okay. Pero si Frankie, I'm more malambing. Pero yung pag-uugali, pag-iisip, pagsasalita, pag... We get along. Siya yung line, kami magkausap lagi.